decent butt. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, lady, I don't end yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate!
No.
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him here. You got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it three times in a row, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Right.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row, it must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Oh, this is gonna be so good! What?
You're so smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice, being young and smart doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I've been swimming with piranhas, I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Hey, Beetlejuice, be a doll and spare the lecture.
I'm offering you a full-time spectre.
Are you any good?
You betcha, trust me, baby.
I just met you, really, it's a flattering offer.
Don't you want to see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump off.
No!
I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice, it's not as if I lost my mind.
So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
Just want to make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references?
Lydia! There you are!
Are you alright?
A-Dog, beat down my old pal!
Get away from her, Lydia. This is a dangerously unstable individual.
Whoa! Beetlejuice is sexy!
Beetlejuice is smart!
EJ has a graduate of Juilliard! He can help, we got him on now. Our troubles all ended up with him, and we befriended him. Every word is the truth. Beetlejuice.
What the heck? That is
violent!
There you go, kid! Couple of five-star reviews!
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost can do that in less than one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much. Any ghost will do, sure.
And Beetlejuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa, 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 whoa! Hold up, girl! I'm your pal. They're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on myself, but we're BFFFFs forever! Whoa!
Lydia!
What? He was already dead. You heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon. The three of us alone can wreck Dad's evening. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys, I got